gonna learn how to make a volcano. We need little box, a little cardboard box, a little bit of water, some paint, and a paint. Let's get started. When you finish coloring the cardboard box, you get the empty little bottle. You put it on the cardboard box. You put glue on the cardboard. You stick it on the glue. After we stick the bottle of water in the cardboard, you do the paper like this, and then you stick it on the volcano. After we make the shape of the volcano with papers, we color it. After we finish painting our volcanoes, we wait until it dries. Our experiment, we need a cup of vinegar, baking soda, and food coloring. We need to put a little drop of red, brown, yellow. Now we mix. Now we put the liquid inside the funnel. Add the baking soda.